So how are you?
Fine.
No, I'm not!
I'm not fine. Nope, like, at all. Everything is terrible. You just want to talk about yourself. But since you asked, I have other things going on in my life right now. My parents are constantly out of town because of various business trips. One of my grandmothers is dying of lung cancer and is terminal. The other is barely able to make it up the stairs every morning. My brother hates me. My sister's on drugs. I don't look good. Like, you can see this. This is not attractive. So of course I'm on medication for the face thing. I'm not doing as well. I'm on meds. They had me on meds because the school system doesn't teach the way I learn. You have way too many classes that assign, they're like, oh, you don't have any other classes, so let's just assign you like an hour of notes. Okay, write a 5-paragraph thesis driven essay, this, that, and the other thing. You just go on and on and on, but you've still been doing it for the last 12 years of your life, and it's absolutely miserable. You don't get any enjoyment from it.
Like, no, you can't say that.
Well, but why, you might ask, but why? Because you can't, because it's offensive.
Everything sucks!
You'd think that'd make you feel good, right? Let me get all out! Like, letting it all out would fix anything! But all it does is make things worse! Just makes things worse!
Life sucks!
Really?
Yeah.